What? She didn't do that? Well, why didn't she go on? No, yes, yet. What are you doing? Why are you being so slow? Well, she is supposed to grab it, but she's like. She's having a moment again. She's. Okay, now wait. Just wait. Get ready. There we go. Get rid of these. There's a spider down there too. Can we kill it? A bit out of range. Go fast on the other side. Okay, we can go that side, I think. Alright, here we go. I'm shooting a spider, don't worry. There's a spider down there. No, yes, there we go. And let's go. And up here. And I guess we need to go down here, right? There's no other way, is it? No. So down here. Don't have any more ammo. Oh, no, 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 wait. The bats? No, dude, don't. No, no. Spider one. Okay, we need to get to that one game, maybe? And I think we should drop down here. Nice. Then we swing on this one. Oh, yeah, two of them. Well, how are we gonna get out of here now? Can we... I don't think so, no. Cube. Ah yeah, cube. Clever. Yeah, I got it. Don't worry. I have the cube. It's a very heavy cube. It's not going fast. There we go. Up. 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 I said no. Get. No. Just. Stop. What you do? What? Yeah. Yes. Alright. Spider. Expect that spider down. All right. Now, was that it? Did we come here? Don't tell me we came here for that. Was that it? No, there has to be another way. We didn't do all of that for an artifact. Back on the moving thing in the room? Yeah, we do need to get across there, yeah. Yeah, we need to get across there. We're gonna need a cube for that. Put you back into it. Otherwise, we can't reach it, I think. It's okay. It's okay. Wait. Go. Wait. Right, we have it. And now we need to go on one of the sides. No, hurry, get inside. There's lava. There's that. And down we go. No, I said down, we are going down. No, we can't go in it. How much rope did you bring? That's like 5 meters or something. There was an artifact, but she didn't deserve it. You see? She clearly did not deserve it. She doesn't deserve any more precious little things. She's just going to get that hammer, and then she's gonna pack her bag and go home and became join the neighborhood watch or something. Whatever. No more tomb raiding. Just step it down a little bit. Okay, we're jumping and jumping and jumping. And jumping again. Then we go this way. Or do we need to go... We need to go this way, I think. Yeah, we need to go this way. Felt a little bit too sketchy. Oh, where are you going? I do not want to go in that scary tunnel. I do not want to go into that scary tunnel. We have to go into that scary tunnel, do we? There's no other way. By the way, we're going up. How do we come up there? Is there another grapple point? No, that grapple must be that grapple. See, I think we need to go in here. And we cannot heal. No camera. Camera. Stop it. But wait, aren't we back here now? What are we... I remember this place. Yeah, I remember this place. This is not the right way. Is it? This just leads down to the artifact. We are missing something. But yeah, that's just an artifact. It clearly can't be what we are seeking. No, I don't think that was... That was just an artifact. That's not the way in, that's the way out. This is the first room we were in. After those 1500 times of dying. So no, that is not the way. Yeah, we need to keep moving. Not that way. I just wish the controller just would allow me to... Well, the camera would allow me to look wherever I want. Up. Up. Good. Good. Good Tomb Raider. Right, so. Now where? No. Stop doing this. She is a piece of work. The controller, the camera, just give me a break. It's one thing of jumping wrong. Okay, that's the way we need to go, I think. Where the spiders are. That has to be the way. It has to be. Or there might just be one spider. So we need to get across, which we can do over here. Let's take this. Whatever that is. What is that? What is that? That's something... is that a giant? It's big. Yeah, I see it's big. What is it?
Perhaps these Yeti creatures inspired the Viking stories of frost giants.
No, we just turn around. It's pissed. No, it's very angry. It's extremely angry. No, I don't know headshot. I don't know. I just tossed a grenade and one bat, and now the bat is on my face, and now it exploded my face off. Oh, that is... That's rich. Oh, get away from me! No. Okay, let's not toss grenades. You killed yourself. No, the bat killed me. The bat did sort of a... Yeah, the bat was kind of clever. Get up. Yeah, that's all of that. Keep shooting. Yeah, I'm shooting. I'm shooting as much as I can. Okay, it's dead. It is dead. Let's get out of here. We need a box. Do we? In order to get up? Can we... Ball. You mean like this? Okay. Like that. What's going on? No, come on, climb. Go. I didn't realize we're going the other way. Come on, almost there. Hold this for a hammer. We need to jump right away. Can't afford to swing. That appear, wait, jump. No. See? She's just doing it. She's just doing it on her own. It's not wrong with me, you saw, I didn't even do anything. She was just like, oh, I'm gonna jump her. I didn't do it, she was just... I couldn't stop it, and you just go, no, I didn't go, I didn't do it. She just went for it. She just went for it. Oh wait, can we drop down on that now? Oh, please tell me we can. Then we are at an end. Yes, I'm gonna drop down. Yes, go. Go. Go, yes. All right.
Thor, greatest of my sons and the greatest weapon on Earth are at last reunited. Upon my return, through rituals old, and the power of Mjolnir. Together, we will open the seals of Helheim and fulfill our destinies.
I will enjoy this weapon. Okay, let's just hope there are no spiders on this. Well, of course there's no spiders in this boat. Okay, good. If she can cooperate, we're gonna put in fifth gear and just go hard. So, how do I use the hammer? Okay, good. Good. Yeah, we need to go this way. There's a med pack over here, let's grab that. Same layout as earlier in the game, so we're heading the right way.
Avalon, Helheim, I don't care what it's called. Where is it?
Look at all you've done. Incredible. I will never doubt you again.
Tell me now.
Very well. But before you put me to death, tell me, are you prepared to wait for Odin to appear and perform the ritual to open Helheim?
And you know this ritual, of course.
I'm sure you've realized that I want to get to Avalon just as much as you do. But neither of us can go alone. You need my ritual, and I need your hammer.
When you step out of line, you'll get it. Stop! You destroyed my home. You killed Alistair!
I got what I wanted. Isn't that all we care about?
Why doesn't she just kill her? Oh? Okay.
Laura, you really are a woman after my own heart.
Get out of my sight.
Meet you there.
We are not going after the doppelganger. Okay, so I think that was a man that died. If I have been following the story. Again, water. Yeah, that's fine. It's very open water, so. We don't want to get shark food. More than one shark as well by looks of it. And there does look to be an entrance down here, but up here? So we need to get the sword up.
Oh.
That's a shame. Thank you. I didn't really mean to, but she wanted to do that. Let's try it again. Get up, up there, up, and then over there, and over there.